Here we go, third one.
Okay, now, when I have the cat paw,
mm-hmm.
and I try to take it back, sometimes he will wizard my arm.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna come up to the single. Let me show you the work. So I'm here, I get the single, and I have to come up this way, switch my legs, and hit a single leg. Notice, I'm coming this way, so this leg is big, this is a lot of pressure.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay, I'll get there. So here, I have the underhook, I shuck, he's got pressure on me.
Mm-hmm.
So the first thing I do is come here. Now I drive my shoulder through the legs, I grab that far knee, pin his leads together, and I can pass either side, but I prefer to skip step this way, come over to the side.
Right.
Okay, and that's our second underhook escape. So we have the underhook, we try to take the back, so instead we got the single. Okay?
Yep. Awesome. Yeah.